So let's start. Okay, my friends, good morning, everybody. Welcome. Let's start this class singing, okay? Let's start singing the song. This is my town. Open, please, your microphones. Open your microphones. This is my town. People scar here and Okay, my friends, today we are going to work in our writing, in our composition. Okay, today you are going to work in the writing. And we are going to write a list of rules we must obey when we visit one place. And then you are going to talk about those rules with your friends. Okay? The last class we talk about rules, no? We talk about rules and we use the grammar for rules. We use you must. For example, in the class, you must pay attention. You mustn't eat or drink, no? The negative. Oh, sorry. You mustn't eat or drink. In the class also, you must participate. You must raise your hand. No, these are the rules. Boys, girls, think, what are the rules you must obey when you visit an aquarium? Yeah, you want to visit an aquarium. Let's visit the aquarium. Tell me one rule you must follow, you must obey when you visit an aquarium. Think. Any idea? Tell me, Adriana.
You mustn't take photos.
You mustn't take photos. Yeah, that's good. Thank you. Another. Rodrigo, tell me one rule.
You mustn't run.
Oh, that's good. No, because you run. Maybe you broke something. Good. Luciana, tell me another rule.
Don't crash and...
Don't crash. Yeah, but you need to use the grammar, okay? You must or you mustn't. The grammar. Alejandro, tell me one rule.
You must be quiet.
You must be quiet. Yeah, that's good. That's also good. Teacher, why take photos now? You know, the cameras, the light can damage the fish, you know, can scare the fish. That's why you mustn't take photos. You must be quiet. Yes. The fish don't like the sound, the loud sounds. Okay, good. And the teacher is going to evaluate this. Okay, you are going to.
Professor?
Yes, Javier? Tell me, Javier, what is your
you
question?
You must not damage the glasses, profe.
Ah, you must not touch.
Profe, en la pregunta anterior, you must not damage the glasses.
Touch the glasses, no, the tank. Yeah, you're right. Good, my friend. Yes. When you visit an aquarium, you mustn't touch the tank. Good. Boys, I am going to evaluate this in this writing, in your composition, okay? First, you need to use the things we learn. Places, the library, the pet shop, the museum. You need to use the preposition of place. I want to visit an aquarium. Where is the aquarium? You need to tell me where it is. And then you tell me the rules I must follow. Okay, you are going to write the rules. And then you tell me where is this place. Okay, my friends, I am going to evaluate that. And then when you finish, because today you are going to finish in this class, you are going to speak in groups about the rules. You are going to present your writing to your groups. Okay? So let's start, okay? But first, let's make a revision very fast. Let's make a revision using formative. I am going to give you this link, okay? This link is in the chat. Open the link, please, my friends. Open. Write your name. Write your name. And then answer the questions. Let's make a revision of the preposition, the object's pronoun, okay? Please go to the chat, open the link. I send you a link, open the link. Rodrigo, let's open. Let's make a revision of the places. Where is the library? Where is the museum? Where is the park? Go to the chat, please. Let's go. Very good, Alder. Very good, Alexandra. And the rest, come on. Go to the chat. Good, André.
Profesor, good, tengo mal internet, no puedo abrir el enlace, profe.
Okay, los que tenemos problemas de internet, en la clase grabada va a estar este link. En la tarde puedes volver a completarlo. Okay? Good, Kate. Good, Luciana, Fabiana, Emilia, Vanelli, good. Complete, please, okay? Complete your name, no? Write your name.
And then... Profesor, de mí entró fácilmente en un mal examen.
Good, good. Now, please complete, okay? Now, let's complete. Very good, Gustavo, Gonzalo, Angeli, and the rest, come on. What is 5C, no? Let's see, what is Gaela? Come on, Gaela, open the link. What is Angeli Kuro? Come on, Angeli, open the link. Where is Lucia? Garcia, open the link.
Profesor, tengo muy mal internet, profe.
Okay, Javier, profe. In the afternoon, please. In the afternoon, you can complete, okay?
Profesor, tengo muy mal internet, no puedo abrir el formatting, profe.
Okay, Javier. Javier, en la tarde, intenta completarlo. Va a estar en el link de la clase grabada. If you had problems now, in the afternoon, please, you need to check, okay? Claudia, come on.
Sí, sí, profe. Yeah, okay, profe.
Good, Sofia is here, Rodrigo. Fernanda, good, here, you're here. Alfredo Poma, Alfredo, come on.
Sí, profesor.
Open the link, boy.
Sí, profesor. Solo que tenía un poco de problemas para entrar.
It's not so difficult, huh? It's very easy, this quiz. It's only to remember the grammar, the vocabulary. Oh.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Where
sorry for that. Did you finish, Luciana? Good job here. I'm going to check, okay? Let's see.
No, teacher, Emilia Carrillo.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh. Let's see. Yes, Emilia, you finish. Also, Vanelli, good. Gaela, Gonzalo. Rodrigo, good job. You finished too. Two minutes more to finish, huh? 2 minutes more. Good. Al final te dice, ¿no? Submit, submit, okay? And then you close. Luana, come on, Luana, let's finish. Joseph, the same. Alejandro, complete, finish. Angeli Kuro, let's finish, Angeli, complete. Claudia, come on, continue, Claudia, continue. You need to finish. Continue, Lucia. Read a sentence and check the correct option. Imanol, good. But continue, Imanol, continue. Rodrigo Hurtado, let's finish, Rodrigo. Luis, come on, Luis, let's finish. 2 minutes, my friends, how to finish. Alder, very good boy, finish. Very good, Gustavo. Teacher, I finished it. Okay, now please open your workbooks, okay? Open your workbook if you finish the formative. Let's go to the page 36, 37. Luana, complete, Luana. Adriana, the same, complete, check. Braulio, you finished, no? Please, open your workbook, Braulio.
Profesor, ¿podrían compartir tu pantalla?
Finish, please, Angeli. Let's finish. Give me a minute. I am checking the results. Bisach, let's see. Angeli, you are not in the formative.
Yes, teacher. Estoy aquí en la pregunta 5.
Oh, Daniela, no? You're right with Daniela.
Sí, profesor. Daniela.
No, but in English is Daniela. Double L is like L. Okay, my friends, now let's work in the workbook. Okay, let's go to the workbook, please. Let's go. Open your workbooks. We finished this page. So 36, okay? Page 36. The activity one is for you. It's not for the teacher. This number one is for you. This is for you. Complete, please. This is your homework. Now, it's not difficult. It's easy. With the teacher, let's go to the activity number 2. Okay? What page, teacher? 36. Open your workbooks. Let's complete, okay? Let's complete with these actions. Look. For example, look at the dolphin, give, come, find. One volunteer, please. Who can tell me the number 2? Emilia, tell me, please, the number 2. What is the number 2? Give to the aquarium, come to the aquarium, find to the aquarium. Emilia, no idea. Okay, Luciana, tell me, please. The number.
Teacher, sorry, no le escuché bien. Perdón, profesor, me está intercortando un poquito.
Emilia, the number 2 in the workbook. In page 36.
Yeah. Sería, profe, come to the aquarium with us.
Good job, Gear. Yes, come to the aquarium. Luciana, please. Guerra, number 3.
Give my camera, please.
Good job. Yes. Give me the camera. No, give me. Good. Braulio, please. Number four.
I can't find my ball. Where is it?
Good job. Yes, that is. Remember, come means ven. Venir. Come here. Come to the aquarium. Give. Give is dar. Give me the camera, please. And number four, find, es encontrar. I can't find my ball. Where is it? No, those, this is, these are the answer. Okay? Good, Alfredo, you finished the formative. Alfredo, please, the workbook. Okay, let's go to the workbook. 37, the next page. 37. We are going to complete this sentence using the object's pronoun. Okay? Remember, this is equal to she, I, you, we, they, it, and he. Are equal. The difference is how we use. ¿No? La diferencia está cómo lo usamos. I love me. I love you. I love him. I love her. That is the difference, okay? So, number one. I can find my book. Give me your book, please. Okay? Now, in the number two, please, who can tell me? Who can read the number two? Rodrigo, are you ready for the number two?
Yes, teacher.
Read, please.
Mrs. White is our teacher. Listen to her.
Excellent. Good job. Yes. Because it's a girl. It's a woman. Mrs. White. Luciana, please, the number three.
Frank is very tall. Look at him.
Excellent gear. Good job. Yes, him, because he's Frank. No, that is. The number four. Other student, please. Other. Where are you? I can see. Alejandro, tell me.
I can. Where are you? I can see you.
Yeah, very good. Yes, you is the object of you. Thank you, Alejandro. The number five, please. Other student, for we, no? For we. Other student, please raise your hand. We. Okay, Braulio, read please, Braulio.
We're planting a tree. Can you help us?
Oh, excellent. Yes, us is the object of we. Very good, Braulio. Six, please, another student. Where is my computer game? Other student, who can tell me? No one? What is the object of computer game? Me? You? Him? Her? It? Us? Or them? No one? A computer game. My friends, it's it because it's an object. It is for objects. And to finish, okay? Adriana, please, the number seven.
Okay, professor. They skateboard. Wow, look and dream.
Good job, Adriana. Yes, that is them. Okay. Look at them. Because it's talking. Thank you, Kira. I suppose you finish, no? Complete, please, this. Luciano, did you finish? Yes?
Teacher, ¿se puede dar un rato ahí, por favor?
Hey, Manuel, complete, please, complete. 1 minute, huh? Hurry up, it's not difficult.
Senior teacher.
Thank you, boy. Good job, Alejandro. Kate, did you finish?
Yes, teacher.
Espérese, espérese, profe, please.
Finish, please. Manuel Matos. Manuel, did you finish? Yes?
Yes.
Thank you. Gonzalo, my friend, did you finish?
Yes, teacher.
Good boy. You're very fast. That's good. Andre, did you finish?
Finish, finish.
Okay.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Thank you, Emmanuel. Let's go to the next activity, a listening activity, okay? 37, huh? We continue in 37. Listen and number. Okay, and then you tell me the name of the animal. What animal is the number one? What animal is the number two? And what animal is the last, no? The third. Listen.
Workbook. Module 4. Young stars. 4. Listen and number 1 to 3. 1. It's small and it can fly. It can sing. Can you hear it?
Yes, I can. Is it a bird?
Yes, it is. 2.
They are grey and they can swim very fast. They can play with us.
Are they dolphins?
Yes, they are.
3.
Mum, where is my hamster, Pinky? Can you help me find her?
Look in the garden. Can you see her?
Oh, there she is. Thanks, Mum.
Okay, Angelique, tell me, what animal is the number one?
The number one is birds.
You're right. Good job. Rodrigo, what animal is the number two?
That number two is a dolphin.
A dolphin, no? They say they are gray. Good. And what is the number three? Obviously. What animal? What's the name of this animal? Tell me, Alejandro. What's the name?
Hamster?
Hamster. Excellent. Yes, this is a hamster. Okay, my friends, the last page, okay? Let's continue with the 30A, the last page, to work in the writing. 30A. Let's go to the page 30A now. Okay, we are going to finish with this. 30A. The number one, please, this activity is for you. It's not for the teacher. This is for you. Okay? This activity is for you. What is museum? What is be quiet? What is have a shower? What is a swimming pool? This is for you, huh? It's not for the teacher. With the teacher, let's go to the number 2, okay? Page 30A. Let's complete these rules. For example, if you look at a 1, the rule is you mustn't, a prohibition, you mustn't eat or drink. Okay, this is the rule. The number 2, tell me the rule. Angelique, can you tell me one more time the rule?
Yes, you must be quiet.
Yeah, that's good. Be quiet.
Quiet.
You see, the teacher says, no? Shh, you must be quiet. Good. Adriana, please, the number 3. What is the rule?
You mustn't
stay for.
Excellent. Thank you, Gir. Another student, please, for the number four. Okay, tell me, Luciana.
You must listen to your teacher.
Yeah, good. And to finish, another student, please, for the number five. What is the rule? Look at this rubbish. No, this is rubbish. Tell me, Emilia.
Profe, you mustn't throw rubbish.
Yeah, that's good, Emilia. Good job. Thank you. That is the rule. Okay, my friends, now we are going to work in the writing, okay? So pay attention. In your writing, please, vas a escribir reglas, rules. And this is the correct way, huh? You. And then you complete the sentence. You. You see? These are rules. You, you, you. Okay? You're going to write like that. So pay attention, please. This is the model. I am going to show you the example. Look at here. Look at Zoom. Look at Zoom. Pay attention. This is the example of your writing. Yeah, we play it with formative, no? This is the example. Look. Okay, I'm going to give you this. Chicos, yo te voy a enviar un link. Tú vas a abrir ese link. Vas a abrir tu nombre, el archivo que tiene tu nombre, y vas a encontrar esto. Let's visit the aquarium.
Profesor, se
congeló. Teacher, no se ve, se congeló. Está congelado.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Now, yes?
Yes.
Sí, teacher, ya se ve.
Okay, thank you.
Gracias.
Good, pay attention.
Teacher.
Yo les voy a enviar este archivo. Esto solo es un ejemplo. Tú tienes que cambiarlo. No vas a hacer lo mismo que yo he hecho. Tienes que cambiar. Let's visit. Yo he puesto aquarium. A picture of aquarium. In this part, your name, my name, because the teacher is the author of this work. In the second. En la segunda imagen tienes esto. Este mapa. Tú tienes que escoger el lugar. Ya no es posible hacer sobre acuario. Ya no. It's not possible. You change. Así como tienes acá, así te va a aparecer en el tuyo. Pero tú tienes que cambiarlo. Ok, no aquarium. Let's visit the library.
Y sí.
Pondré library acá, ¿no? A picture of a library. A picture of a library. Ok. No, teacher, I don't like library. I like it, a museum. Ok, write museum. I like, let's visit the museum. No, teacher, I don't like the museum. I like the pet shop. Okay, it's your decision, my friend, okay? It's your decision. Second, what is the aquarium? No. Como yo estoy haciendo the pet shop, tendré que cambiarlo. Where is the pet shop? My friends, look at the map. Look at the picture. Where is the pet shop? Tell me.
Between the shopping center and museum.
Excellent. Tendré que cambiar esto. No lo puedo dejar tal cual. No lo puedo dejar porque dice aquarium. The pet shop is next to, no, it's between. Between the shopping center and
the museum.
Museum. Tú eres el que tiene que modificarlo, ¿ok? You. Yeah, the ticket price. Pay attention here. Presten atención aquí. Yo he puesto pet. Aquí me habla si debo pagar o no debo pagar la entrada. Para pet shop, obviously no, ¿no? It's free. Como no voy a pagar, pondré negativo. You mustn't pay. No tienes que pagar. You mustn't pay for your ticket.
Teacher, y en el museum,
sí, sí se paga, ¿eh? Si te fijas en la imagen, sí se paga. Dice ticket cost. Al costadito de museum dice ticket cost. Ahí sí pagas. ahí tendrás que poner 15 euros. Pero como en el mío dice pet shop y no pago, simplemente pondré is.
¿Profesor, es obligatorio poner imágenes?
No, it's not necessary. Okay?
Okay.
Borro esto, no? It's free. The ticket is free. Yeah, the last part. Look at here. Lo que tú tienes acá es lo que yo he hecho de aquarium. Lo que ustedes me han dicho, ¿no? Alejandro says, teacher, you mustn't touch the tank. Other student says, teacher, you mustn't take photos. Yeah, that's good. Pero todo lo que está aquí es de aquarium. Yo tengo que cambiarlo para pet shop. In the pet shop, you mustn't play with the pets. No, it's a prohibition. You mustn't play with the pets. You mustn't feed the pets. Yes? Then you continue with more rules. Could be this, no? You must throw rubbish in the rubbish bin. But four rules, my friend, huh? Four rules, huh? No one, no two, no three. Four rules. Okay? Four rules. Okay, my friends, I am going to give you the link. So you are going to open your file, okay? Now, the writing, this is. Please go to the chat. Te voy a enviar el link. Go to the chat, please. Go to the chat. Open the link. Let's go to the chat. Open the link. Alejandro, go to the chat, open the link. Busca tu nombre, abre ese archivo. Tienes que modificarlo, ¿ok? Only change aquarium for other place.
Teacher, y... Yes. Emil, yo quiero cambiarlo en la primera diapositiva donde hice mi, del acuario, ahí lo puedo cambiar y puedo poner... Lo que yo escogí, una foto de lo que yo escogí.
Yes, Emmanuel. Yes, you're right.
Ok, teacher.
Chicos, tienes que cambiar el archivo que estás abriendo. No lo puedes dejar así como está. You need to change. No aquarium, other place. Library, museum, shopping center. Ok, the pet shop, the toy shop.
Profesor, ¿puedo poner bank?
Yes, my friend. It's your decision. It's your decision. Okay? Let's work. Let's work, my friends. Let's work. Teacher, ¿toda la clase vamos a hacer? No, this is not all the class, huh? I am going to give you only 30 minutes, no more. 30. To finish. Okay, choose
teacher,
one. Yes, my friend.
Hay una cuarta diapositiva donde me dice, haga clic para agregar título. ¿Eso teacher. Lo borro, profe? O...
Teacher.
No, ¿qué profe hago? Pestaña.
A ver, Emmanuel. ¿Dónde? ¿En la 1? ¿En la number 2? ¿En la number 3?
4, teacher. ¿Qué hago en 4?
Ah, en la number 4. Ah, no, the 4 no. Oh, no, the 4 no.
Ok, teacher.
Ya, ya lo borré, Emmanuel. Only 1, 2, and 3, okay? Change, please, the number 1. Change the number 1. No aquarium, a different place. The museum, the bank, the toy shop, the shopping center.
Teacher.
Decision. Yes?
Professor.
Open your microphone. If you had questions, please raise your hand, okay? and tell me your question. Luciano Curi, open the link, Luciano. Angeli Kuro, the same. Open the link, Angeli.
Teacher.
Yes.
Teacher.
Yes,
Professor.
Javier.
Professor.
Yes, Javier. Tell me, what is your question?
Professor. Profe. Profe.
Dime, Javier, te estoy escuchando.
Tengo muy mal internet, profe, no puedo abrir el PowerPoint.
Javier, mira en Zoom, te voy a explicar.
Profesor, tengo muy mal internet y no puedo abrir el PowerPoint. No puedo abrir el PowerPoint, profe.
Javier, escúchame, mira, ve a Zoom y escucha lo que vas a hacer para que sea más rápido. Primero abre el link. Una vez que abres el link, ve a tu nombre, hazle clic a tu nombre y cierra el anterior. Cierra el que dice inglés cuarto C, eso ciérralo. Y solo quédate con tu archivo. Así va a cargar más rápido. ¿Ves? Ha cargado más rápido. El link que has abierto, deja que cargue, busca tu nombre. Haz clic en tu nombre y cierra el anterior. Cierra el que dice inglés cuarto C.
Profe, es que tengo mal internet, profe.
Yeah, the other option is in the chat, Javier.
Profesor.
Yes.
Sí, profe, ya lo estoy abriendo. Profe,
no necesitas un ticket, ¿o sí?
In what place?
What?
In what place? What place? The museum, the library, the bank? What place?
The bank.
Yeah, in the bank, obviously, no ticket. Entonces ponle negativo nada más. Aquí ponlo negativo.
Lo borro.
No tienes que borrar nada, Joseph. Joseph, okay. Solo ponlo en negativo. En el tuyo está afirmativo. Dice, you must pay for your ticket. Como no vas a pagar, ponlo en negativo. El negativo de más. Mustn't. Eso es todo. Y debajo ponle, the ticket is free. Lo mismo que dice acá. It's free. It's free. Because you don't pay, no? You don't pay, you mustn't pay for the ticket. The ticket is 10 euros? No, 10 euros no, it's free. Free. Fabiana Llerena, open the link, Gear. Manuel Matos, Manuel. Open the link, Manuel.
Profe, yo estoy en el link. Solo de que a mí se me dificulta trabajar porque estoy desde una tableta.
Oh, ok, Manuel, ok. Sorry. Continue, please.
Profesor, yo también ya entré a mi link.
Ok, Fabiana, let's work. Thank you to tell me.
Profesor, ya entré al enlace, profe.
Ok, Javier. Now let's write, okay? Let's change. Let's work, my friends. If you had questions, tell me, okay? Tell me. Raise your hand.
Profesor, ya entré en el enlace, profe, pero se me dificulta hacer el trabajo, profe.
Ok, Javier. Javier. Javier, escúchame. Tú tienes el tuyo, ¿no? Tu nombre. Mira Zoom, por favor. Te voy a explicar algo importante. Ve a Zoom. Tú tienes el tuyo. Si en la mañana tienes problemas de internet, vas a tener que hacerlo en la tarde. ¿ya? Cuando no estés usando el Zoom. Para guardar tu trabajo, lo puedas abrir tú cualquier momento, tienes que hacer esto. Donde dice Javier Gala, que tiene tu nombre, ve a este lado, donde aparece una estrellita. ¿Ves que aparece aquí al costado una estrellita? Hazle clic ahí. Y hazle clic en añadir marcador. Cuando haces eso, ponle hecho. Se ha guardado el link de tu trabajo. Entonces tú cada vez que ingreses a Google vas a poder abrir tu trabajo. Aquí está, ¿ve? Guardado. Así vas a poder trabajar en la tarde.
Teacher, donde dice ticket price, your most play. Yo estoy haciendo del museo, teacher.
Ah, en museo.
Te lo dejo así nomás.
En museo debe estar así, Manuel. You must pay for your ticket. ¿No? You must pay for your ticket. Ahí sí se paga. The ticket is... ¿Cuánto cuesta el boleto, Imanol? The ticket
12 euros.
12 euros. Yes.
In museum, ¿ah? ¿Eh? In museum.
12.
Pones 15. Copias así como está. 15 euros.
Pero aquí, teacher, está 12 euros. Así está.
Claro, pero ese 12 euros es de aquarium. Tienes que cambiarlo.
Porque pero, no es... profe, ¿cómo le cambio para que, para la imagen, para que sea 15 euros?
Ah, la imagen tienes que borrarla. Borra esa imagen.
Okay.
Solo en el texto, solo déjalo en texto. 15 euros.
Ok, teacher, ya lo hice.
Yeah, that's good. It's good.
Ok, teacher.
Profesor, para el... Shopping center, ¿se necesita ticket?
No, it's not, it's free, ¿no? To Plaza Vea, the shopping center, you mustn't pay. The ticket is free. No, it's different. Continue, my friends, continue with your writing. Remember, you are going to present this writing in your groups, huh? You are going to present this. So you need to finish, okay? You have 20 minutes more. Complete, please. I'm going to open some files to check your advance, okay?
¿Y cómo cambio la imagen de esa 13? Ahí en el ejemplo dice 12 euros, pero yo le quiero cambiar a 15 euros.
Anjali, only erase the picture.
¿Y qué hago después? ¿Por qué no tengo ese símbolo de euros en mi laptop?
Anjali, solo quita la imagen. Ya no consideres la imagen, solo quédate con el texto. 15.
Ya, profesor.
15 euros. Alejandro, tell me, what is your question?
Ya terminé, profesor. ¿Le puedo mostrar? ¿O compartir, profesor?
I am going to open your file, okay? Voy a abrir yo tu trabajo, Joseph. Give me a minute. If you finish, please tell me. Raise your hand, please, if you finish, because I need to check your writing. Okay? Vanelly, listen, Vanelly, change the title, Vanelly. In the number one, let's visit the bank, not the aquarium. Vanelly, change, please. Change aquarium for bank. Vanelly, tienes que cambiar desde el título. No puedes dejarlo el título como let's visit the aquarium. Let's visit the bank. Okay, from the title. Yeah, give me a minute, Joseph, okay? It's opening. Come on. Yeah, very good, Alejandro. Let's visit the bank. Let's see, where is the bank?
Let's visit the bank. Be Alejandro Escala.
Yeah, it's good. It's here. Oh, come on. My internet is failing.
Yes.
It's very slow.
No se ve la pantalla. Está blanco y solo se ve LED. LED is the bank.
The bank is between the library and the pet shop and the toy shop, no? That's good. You mustn't pay. This no, my friend, this no, okay? Because the ticket is free. In the bank, we don't pay. Now, Joseph, in the rules, please, four rules. Four, okay?
Okay.
Four rules. Yeah, that's good. You have three rules, but one more, okay? One more. Y también, okay. Alejandro, agranda las letras, la letra de las reglas. Agranda. Okay, then you finish. Gaela, change your writing, Gaela. Change.
Okay.
No aquarium, I say this aquarium, no, different place. Shopping center, toy shop, library. Different. Gaela, okay? Tell me, Rodrigo, did you finish?
Yes, teacher.
I'm going to open. Yeah, give me a minute. Avila. Lucia, the same, Lucia. Change. Aquarium, no, different. Let's visit the shopping center, the library. Lucia, change. Lucía, tienes que cambiar desde el inicio, desde el título. Le dije que tienes que escoger un lugar de la imagen que tienes en la diapositiva 2. The same, Manuel. Manuel, Matos. Come on, Manuel. Change. Change your writing. Okay, Rodrigo, I am going to open your... Yeah, it's the toy shop. Oh, that's excellent. Nice picture. Oh, that's good. And the rules, let's see.
Profe, ¿me puedes volver a enviar el link? Se me fue el internet.
Okay, Manuel, give me a minute. Let's see. It's in the chat, Manuel.
Teacher, I'm finished.
Okay, Manuel, thank you. I'm going to open your file. Give me a minute. That's good, Rodrigo. Only change the picture of the fish, no? Yeah, that's good. That's excellent. Good job, Rodrigo. You're about to finish. Let's see, Manuel, the museum, that's good, the museum. Next to the pet shop, yeah, it's good. Yeah, that's good.
Teacher, how do you say robar in English?
Emmanuel, it's good. Only one
profesor,
room more.
No puedo abrir otras aplicaciones para poder hacer mi trabajo, profe.
Teacher, how do you say robar in English?
Robar.
Robar.
Steal. It's in the chat. Steal, or the other option is rob. But it still is better.
Okay, teacher, thank you.
Remember, when you write the rules, is with the grammar, huh? Must, you must, you mustn't. No should, no have to, no don't, not, no, no. The rule is you must, you mustn't. Okay? Finish, please. You have 12 minutes. 12.
Teacher, ¿podría revisar el mío?
Yes, Angeli. I'm going to open your file and also André. Okay, I'm going to check your writings. Alder, Alfredo, Fernanda, Claudia, Angeli, and then André. Alder, please, in the number one, change the title. Let's visit the museum. Okay, change the title. And the rules, Alder, huh? Hurry up. You have 11 minutes. Alfredo, change the writing, Alfredo. No aquarium. The teacher says...
¿Quién está en mi diapositiva 2? Y no soy yo porque yo estoy haciendo las reglas. Alguien está en mi diapositiva 2.
Ok, ahora voy a ingresar al tuyo, ¿ok, Angeli? Chicos.
En mi diapositiva también, porque yo estaba haciendo y de repente se borró algunas cosas.
A ver, chicos, ingresen al que tiene tu nombre. Yo voy a ingresar ahora a los archivos. A mí me aparece quiénes están ahí.
Profesor.
Si en tu computadora está abierto un correo, me va a detectar a mí qué correo es ese, qué persona es la que está ingresando ahí.
Profesor.
Yes, Alejandro.
¿Cómo es correr en inglés? Run or running, pongo.
Alejandro. Look at the rules, look at examples in your student book, in the page 42. Is okay. You must eating or you must eat? Is you must listen to the teacher or you must listening? Look at your book. Is listening, is eating, is talking or listen? Eat, drink.
Profesor, ya terminé los cuatro, soy Alejandro Ure, ¿podría revisarme si está bien escrito?
Profesor, ya terminé, ¿me podría revisar?
Raise your hand, please, Kate and Alejandro, raise your hand, okay? I'm going to check your writing, but first these students, okay? Let's see, library, very good.
Profesor, justo cuando te lo avisé, alguien ya estaba, ya se fue el que estaba en mi diapositiva 2.
Okay, thank you, Angeli. If you finish, please raise your hand. If you finish, raise your hand. I am going to... Voy a revisar el tuyo, pero primero tengo que revisar de Claudia, André, Angeli, Luciana, okay? But raise your hand if you finish. Good job, Fernanda. Continue like that.
Teacher, I am finished.
Yeah, where is the toy shop? Claudia, complete. The toy shop is next to the... bank. Yeah, that's good. It's good. Claudia, in the price, you must pay in the toy shop? No, no. You doesn't.
Profesor, ¿podría revisar el mío?
Raise your hand, my friends. If you finish, raise your hand. Claudia, you mustn't pay for your ticket. No pagamos para entrar al toy shop. You mustn't pay for your ticket. The ticket is free. Okay? Claudia, now it's okay. You mustn't pay for the ticket. The ticket is free. Okay? Now, please, Claudia, in the number three, tell me the rules. The rules for the toy shop. Okay? Four rules. Okay, Yauri, André. Yeah, the pet shop, good. André, look at the map.
No puedo usar la herramienta de personalización, profe.
André, look at your picture, André. The pet shop is next to the bank. It's next to, look.
Teacher.
Change, André. Pay attention. Yeah, Angeli, now I am in your writing. Gonzalo, raise your hand, please. If you finish, raise your hand. I need to open your file. Angeli, museum, that's good. Yeah, that's good, Angeli. That's good. It's okay. Luciana, the bank. Yeah.
Profesor, había visto en la positiva de Angeli que aparecía CL. ¿No es eso, Claudia, que está viendo las diapositivas?
Porque sí, profesor, porque antes me parecía C y L.
Ok, yo voy a revisar eso, Angeli, ¿ok? Yo puedo ver el historial. A mí me aparece a qué hora se hizo tal cambio, quién fue la persona que lo hizo el tal cambio. A mí me aparece todo. Y si es que alguien borrase también, yo puedo recuperar todo tu archivo. ¿Ok? De eso no se preocupen, chicos. Yo voy a hacer el seguimiento. Okay, Sofía, I am going to check your writing. Okay, you finish. Let's see, Reyes, Alejandro, Joseph, Gonzalo Palacios. Okay, I'm going to open your file. Adriana Navarro, Gustavo Bastidas. The rest, please finish your writing. Finish, and Braulio, no, you finish, good. 6 minutes more, my friends, 6 minutes more, and then you are going to present your writing in groups. Okay, so you need to finish now. Yes, Gonzalo, I am going to open your file, but give me a minute. First is Sofia. Now let's see Sofia at museum. Now that's good. Where is the museum?
Profe.
Yes, Javier. Sofía, you mustn't photos.
Profe.
You mustn't take.
No puedo usar la herramienta de personalización.
Javier, en tu caso, como me dijiste que falla tu internet, vas a tener que hacerlo en la tarde, in the afternoon. Sofía, you mustn't take photos. No photos. You mustn't take photos, ¿ok? Yeah, the rest is good, Sofia. The rest is excellent. Let's see, Joseph. I am going to check your writing. The bank, yeah, the rules, no? You mustn't run, yeah, that's good. Capital letter, Joseph. I remember, you, capital letter. You finish, period. Okay? Let's see, Gonzalo. The bank, oh, that's good. Let's see. The ticket is free, okay, Gonzalo? No zero. The ticket is free. The word is free. The rules, let's see. Wait. The action is wait. Wait your turn. You mustn't please go in your DNI, DNI. You must show, okay? Gonzalo, es you must show. You must show is the action, the verb. Debes mostrar tu DNI, okay? Your ID. In English is ID. ID. You mustn't enter with that. Yeah, that's good. That's good, boy. Gonzalo, now it's okay. Adriana, I am going to check your writing. Let's see. That's good. Adriana Navarro, Adriana, use the grammar in your rules. You mustn't record a video. You mustn't take pictures. Okay? Adriana, use the grammar. Must and mustn't. Must and mustn't, Adriana.
Okay, profesor.
Gustavo. Gustavo, in the picture, the museum is 15. 15 euros. Okay? It's 15. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's okay. Touch the relics. Now that's good, Gustavo. Nice, excellent. Braulio, let's see. 2 minutes, my friends, huh? For the rest. 2 minutes.
Profesor, ¿me podrías revisar en abierto mi archivo?
Kate, you need to raise your hand. Chicos. Les dije que si
antes. Profesor, no puedo personalizar, profe.
Levanten la manito. Javier, vas a tener que hacerlo en la tarde, como te dije. Es tu internet. Si demora mucho, no te deja cargar algo, es tu internet.
Ya, pero puedo presentarlo, profe, lo voy a presentar a mi grupo. Profe.
Lo que has avanzado, presentas a tu grupo, ¿ok?
Sí, sí, profe. Lo que he avanzado.
Claro, solo lo que has podido avanzar.
Teacher, ¿y los grupos para el poema?
It's in the next class, my friend. The poem you present the next class. Braulio, that's good. Yeah, it's good for it's good, Braulio. 1 minute to finish, please, my friends. 1 minute.
Teacher. Puedo revisar mi presentación, soy Luciana.
Give me a minute, please, girl. Kate, use the grammar, please. No should. Should no. Mustn't. You must not. Must, okay? Should is different like must, huh? It's not similar. They are very different. Should is different. Must.
Profesor, hay algo en mi diapositiva.
Gaela, good. But Gaela, change the picture, please. You write about pet shop. Change the picture, okay? And Gaela, in your rules, remember, in the rules is with must and mustn't. You mustn't touch. Okay? You mustn't touch the pets. Use the grammar, please, my friends. Use the grammar. Okay, I am going to make the groups, and in your group, you are going to present. Yes, Rodrigo, go. And in your group, you are going to present your work. Okay? Now I am going to divide the class. You present, please, your work to your friends, and then you read. Okay, for example, like this, no? The teacher complete this, the aquarium. So the teacher is going to present the aquarium. In my group, no, this is my group, so I present. Let's visit the pet shop by Roder Winchell. Where is the pet shop? The pet shop is between the shopping center and the museum. Ticket price. You mustn't pay for your ticket. The ticket is, oh, 15. Me equivoqué. Acá es free, ¿no? It's free. Then you continue with the rules, okay? And when you finish, other student present. Okay? That's all. That's all we are going to work. Let's see. We are 30, so groups of 4 students. Please, my friends, go to your groups and then you present your work to your groups, okay? And speak in English. Accept, please, the invitation. Go to your groups. Let's go. Luciano, Fabiana, Rodrigo Ávila, accept the invitation. Sofía, let's go. Fabiana, Luis. Luis, accept the invitation. Luis, mientras tus compañeros van presentando, tú vas culminando si es que te ha faltado. Luciano, the same, let's go. Yeah. Who wants to present? One student, present.
Teacher, 1 minute. Profesor, es que se me había cerrado el archivo.
Okay, Angeli, present.
Yeah. Let's visit the museum. Be Angeli Daniela Bisag Ponce. Where is the museum? The museum is between the pet shop and bookshop. Ticket price. You must pay for your ticket. That ticket is 15 euros. Rals. You must speak loud. You must send eat or drinking. You must send spill paint. You must rubbish in the rubbish bin. Thank you.
Yeah, that's good. Other student, please. Other volunteer. Did you finish, Angeli? Alfredo?
Speech.
Alfredo, share, please. Share your screen.
Yeah, professor. Let's visit the aquarium.
Stop, Alfredo. Alfredo, te dije que cambiaras acuario. Esto yo lo he hecho. La instrucción que se les ha dado es que cambies todo esto. Tú tienes que cambiar. Tienes que cambiar todo, Alfredo. Como Angeli, ¿has visto? ¿Has escuchado a Angeli? Angeli ha cambiado la imagen, ha cambiado el lugar. Nos ha dicho dónde está el lugar que quiere visitar, cuánto cuesta la entrada, cuáles son las reglas. Tú tienes que cambiar todo. No es que lo voy a dejar así y presento así. ¿Ok, boy?
Ya, profesor.
Es el trabajo que tienes que hacer. Angeli, Luciano. One student, please present, and the rest, pay attention. Yeah, that's good.
Let's visit the bank. Where is the bank? The bank is between the library and the toy shop. Ticket price. You mustn't pay for your ticket. the ticket is free. Rose, you mustn't smoking. You mustn't use cake. You mustn't use sunglasses. You mustn't use cell phone. Thank you.
Oh, that's nice, Luciana. Good job. You see, Claudia, tienes que cambiar todo, ¿eh? Hasta las reglas. Okay, other student, please present. Please present.
Pero yo no sabe. Profesor.
One student.
Disculpa.
Tienes que presentar lo que has hecho, Adriana, a tus compañeros.
Ok, profesor. Mis compañeros no quieren.
Ok, Braulio, read, please.
Let's visit yeah. The zoo. By Braulio Villanueva Zavala. Where is the zoo? The zoo is in front of the bank. Ticket price. You must pay for your ticket. The ticket is 18 euros. Rules. You mustn't feed the animals. You mustn't throw rubbish. You mustn't disturb the animals. You mustn't put your hands in the cakes. You must take photos. Gracias. Thank you, teacher.
Nice presentation. That was nice, you see? When you invite a friend to one place, you need to tell about where is this place, how much is the cost, you need to tell the rule, okay? Rodrigo, your turn, please. Share.
¿Me dice?
Yeah, sure.
Te he dicho, no lo voy a acompañar en mi trabajo porque me falta un pedazo de las imágenes y señales.
Yeah, let's finish, yeah, let's finish.
Dicho, yo ya presenté,
profesor. ¿Me podría mandar el link, por favor, porque no lo tengo?
Sofía, from your composition? Yes?
Yes.
Oh. It's in the chat, Sofía.
Thank you, teacher. Teacher, Rodrigo Hurtado ya presentó su trabajo.
Okay, Luana, can you present? Can you share? Or you, André?
Yo se voy a presentar. Let's visit the museum. Where is the museum? The museum is between pet shop and toy shop. Ticket price. You must buy for your ticket. The ticket is 10 euros. Rules. You should not expand out lot. You should not tower.
Away the garbage. Luana, remember, try to use the grammar, okay? André, Sofía, Rodrigo, use the grammar in your writing. Should es distinto a must. Para decir reglas usamos must, mustn't. Okay, el should no es apto para dar reglas, ¿ok? Es para dar sugerencias, no te sugiero. But for rules, the grammar from the book, ¿ok? Should and shouldn't. Okay, my friends, yeah. Let's return to the class in groups, ¿ok? Let's return.
Teacher, no nos alcanzó.
Le
faltó el pobre Manol.
Está disponible en mi grupo. Yo solo presenté, profesor.
Okay, Luciana. Sorry.
En mi
Yo solo presenté a los demás.
Mi número de WhatsApp, pero
solo de presentar. Yo
estaba presentando. Ok, my friends. Sorry for that. But listen. This writing is only to talk in groups, in small groups. It's not to present, ¿ok? Chicos, este writing que has hecho, no lo vamos a exponer como hicimos en las otras clases. Todos iban a exponer. No nos alcanza en esta unidad tiempo para hacer la presentación de todos. ¿Ok? Solo es el writing. Hasta el writing. ¿Ok? Now, pay attention, please. I am going to tell you about... come on, let's see. Let's see.
Teacher, voy a apagar mi cámara porque me mira un poco mal. Mira que todas las cámaras están negras, ¿verdad, teacher?
Yeah, it's okay. Close your camera. If you had problems with internet, close. Okay, my friends, please pay attention in this part. This is the feedback, okay? Did you finish your writing? Yes? No?
Si yes, teacher.
No lo has terminado. Te sugiero que guardes tu composición y lo completes en la tarde. ¿Cómo se hace eso? De la siguiente manera. Abres tu archivo, ¿no? Ya lo tienes abierto. Lo único que vas a hacer es, vas en la parte superior, estrellita, haces clic ahí, añadir marcador, hecho y listo. Ya está guardado tu composición. No necesitas decirme, teacher, envíeme mi link. No necesitas decirme eso porque se guarda, ¿ves? Aquí se guarda. Entonces tú en la tarde abres y completas si es que te faltó. ¿Ok? That is. Yeah, what problems did you have? Did you have problems in your writing? Yes? No? The rules you put in your writing, are they correct? Yes? No?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, ¿no? Yes. Chicos, intenten no usar el traductor, intenten no copiar de internet, como se les dijo. Tienes que usar lo que has aprendido. En tu libro está must y mustn't. Usa esas palabras. Con esas palabras se hacen las reglas. Must, mustn't. No should, shouldn't. No have to. No. Don't. No. Must, mustn't. ¿Ok? It's about that. Okay, my friends, it's...